I am thankful people of Assam for their courageous effort fighting against COVID-19 as well as flood and erosion. This is a third wave of flood. In this situation, the people of Assam in the 28 district, they have to suffer and they have lost their cultivable land, their household properties, and also more than 80 lives in both flood, erosion, and landsliding. So this is the situation in the state of Assam. But though we are to fight simultaneously against COVID-19 as well as flood and erosion, but because of our Honorable Prime Minister kind support, we have been successful in handling this situation effectively. I am thankful to Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji and also Honorable Home Minister Amit Shah ji for their kind-hearted support, as well as Donor Minister Jitendra Singh ji for reviewing the situation frequently. And I am confident then people of Assam will be successful in handling both the situation, and we are confident that we will able to defeat COVID-19 successfully.